Since the end of February, China has been testing President-elect Tsai Ing-wen's cross-strait policy with various remarks by top officials. China's Foreign Minister Wang Yi said under Taiwan's constitution that mainland and Taiwan belong to one China. This month, Taiwan Affairs Office Minister Zhang Zijun said the denial of the 1992 consensus would be a change of the status quo. In response, former Mainland Affairs Council Chairman Tan Mingdong, who is of the Democratic Progressive Party, said using the phrase 1992 understanding would be more appropriate than the 1992 consensus.
President Ma Ying-jeou and Vice President Wu Duan-yi both attended a forum held on the 25th anniversary of the Straits Exchange Foundation. Ma reiterated his stance of the 1992 consensus, one China, each side with its own interpretation, as the basis of cross-strait relations. Last year, during the Ma Xi meeting, in front of Chinese President Xi Jinping, Ma Ying-jeou said that the 1992 consensus is one China, each side with its own interpretation according to the Constitution. Since Democratic Progressive Party Chair Tsai Ing-wen will soon take office, China has been making remarks to test Tsai's attitude. On February 25th, Chinese Minister of Foreign Affairs Wang Yi spoke of under Taiwan's constitution, the mainland and Taiwan are a part of one China. On March 4th and 5th, Chinese Premier Li Keqiang and Xi Jinping emphasized China's position regarding the 1992 consensus. On March 8th, Taiwan Affairs Office Minister Zhang Zhijun said that the denial of the 1992 consensus will be changing the status quo of peaceful and stable cross-strait relations. Former Mainland Affairs Council Chairman Chen Mingtong, who attended the forum on behalf of the DPP, said that using the phrase 1992 understanding is more appropriate than 1992 consensus. Thus far, the DPP has avoided commenting on the 1992 consensus. The public is watching if cross-strait relations will continue to move forward on the bridge of peace built during the Ma administration.